Hi, my name is Ananda Nur Amelia. You can call me Ananda. I study English at Rumah Belajar Bersama. I want to write about a clever cat. Let me start lesson 12. A clever cat. It was 2 o'clock in the morning and it was very dark. Mr. Thompson wake up his wife. Iren he calling softly the baby's scream. Mr. Thompson sat up in bed and listened. That's not the baby, Jim, she said. It's a cat. It can't be, her husband said. I'll go and look. Mr. Thompson get up and went to the window. You're right, Irene, he said. There's a cat in the garden. Listen to it. You must do it, Jim, Mr. Thompson said. That cat will wake up the baby. What can I do, Mr. Thompson asked. It's very cold. I'm not going into the garden. Throw a shawl at it. His wife suggested, I can't do that. Mr. Thompson answered, we not. He wait asking, can you see it? I can see it very well, Mr. Thompson said, but I can't throw a shot at it. It's sitting on me greenhouse.